Nice day for a walk. Planning to go the whole 40 days or 40 nights, or can we speed this up a little?
It's over. Drive away.
I can't do that. It's just too, tempting. I got an angel on the brink, ready to fall.
I have no intention of falling.
You walked away, Monica. You turned your back on God.
I turned my back on humanity.
No such thing. Humans, yes. Humanity, no.
I need to think things over. Alone.
Funny. That's what Arthur said.
Oh, how can I describe the longing that fills my heart and my soul? It is a dark cloak that lies heavy over me, and I cannot shake it off. It is an ache that weighs on my shoulders through every waking moment and lies beside me on the pillow through the endless hours of night. It is a cloud that always blocks the sun. It is my constant companion in a world filled with shadows.
Halfway through the wood, others may deceive you. You decide what's good, you decide alone, but no one is alone.
When once every day was the first of spring, filled with love and life and living, with laughter sprinkled everywhere, like wild flowers in the heather. When pleasure shared, multiplied, and the simplest were the most treasured. Our songs were never ending, till one day the music died.
Honor their mistakes, everybody makes one another's terrible mistakes.
Oh, how I long to smell the ocean and run together in the sand. I long for the sound of rain on the roof, sitting by an open fire. I long for summer mornings. I long for winter nights. God, I long for the foolish little things.
Father,
but most of all,
why have you forsaken me?
I long for you.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me, please. Please, Father. I want to come home.